It's nice to see some new faces tonight, I haven't seen in a while.
Things are getting a little warm in Hayhawee. We've got some activities coming up here, I guess July 4th, we're gonna have some, correct?
There will be events in the month of July, not July 4th per se, but...
I hope to see you all out there. I guess everybody's doing their job, I haven't had any complaints about the police or public works, fire departments, that's a good word. Thanks for coming out.
Councilman Davis? I'll just keep it short and reiterate, of course, thank you for coming out, I always want to say that. Again, I'm gonna repeat what Councilman Barfield told us earlier in the year, is that you guys are the ones that make it happen, so thank you for doing that, coming in, thank you for your support. And also wanna mention, since we have two of our department heads here at this time, thank you in our police department for doing such a great job, in our public works department and our fire department, thank you.
Councilman Barfield? I did know everything's been said, can't add anything to it. Appreciate that, it's been good crowds so far this year. I've been really pleased. I love being on camera every night too. That's a good thing as well.
That's on the internet too.
Oh, that's right, that's good, that's good. That's the future of government, I guess, that's the future of everything. Yeah, we had a big crowd on Monday, which is good, it's good to see. I would not only commend those that are working out in the field, but commend this group for taking care of business in a great way. So far, we've, our job's been to discuss issues, agree to issue, and move on. Appreciate the attitude and respect for each other so far, and that continue.
I know that we talk about the department heads every month and compliment them for the great job that they do, of course they do. Of course they deserve that compliment, as does the staff underneath them. But one tangible reason why we do that is our fiscal year audit, which was presented on Monday night. For the benefit of those who were here but were not in attendance on Monday, the general fund, once again, showed a in the black performance of approximately $90,000. And that shows that our department heads are being wise stewards of the public's money, whereas we have a climate that's uncertain. Other local governments are having to raise their millage rates and come up with funds. Other people are laying off, other governments are laying off, tightening their belts. The city of Hayhawee is not only continuing to provide services, but is thriving. That is due to the stewardship of our department heads, Terry, Donnie, and Dwight, and the great assistance that's provided to them by the staff underneath them. So just wanted to give a shout out to them and kudos all the way around. That's all I have there.
I too would like to thank everyone for coming out tonight. I really like seeing the big crowd. A lot of times we look out there, we may have 2 to 3 people, and that's rarely. Should be here. But our department heads do a great job. We had a situation yesterday. We had a blackout in the city. I mean, it happened all at once. And we knew about everything that was going on within 5 minutes. The chief was on the job. Donnie was on the job on the site where it had happened. The city manager and I rode out there. We had a young kid who was backing up a car, hit a pole and knocked the transformer off. He just flat out bay out of Georgia. But they were all there, the fire department was there, and I also like to thank Chief Bennett too for the things that we did in our special call meeting personnel. It has already really paid off. We have probably 10 real emergencies. I sure just taken care of it. Everything is working well and paying off. But at this time, I ask for adjournment.
So moved.
Second.
Second.
All in favor, aye?
Aye.
All opposed?